Hey guys, so today we're gonna be speedrunning through Poppy Playtime and Rec Room, and I'm here again with Bryson.
Hi.
And I will start the timer when we join in. Okay, hold on. Okay, ready? It's fine. Okay, now.
Are they with me right now?
Yeah.
Where?
What do you mean?
I don't see you. Oh.
We have to split up.
I don't know where you went, so. You.
Really?
No. Where are the toys at?
I don't know.
Oh, I found one. Did you go in the vent?
Mm-hmm.
If you didn't, if you stay out of the vent, the toy was right there. Another toy collected?
Yep. I got one too.
Where?
Over here. Like out of the vent. It's the white hat.
I died. Maybe we can dash on the room.
Oh my god, I'm so dead. What? Should I dash under him? Didn't work.
So they, I think you saw me.
Yeah, what do you mean?
Like, why is he running like a million miles per hour? I'm not already seeing him.
I have three.
Stupid retard. I need three more.
Found one.
How?
Two more.
Well, I don't think only we have to do that.
Well, we
found one. The hat. I found the hat.
Okay. Then the other one should be down there. Then I just passed it.
Wait, what?
What?
I almost glitched the game.
What happened?
You wasn't killing me.
I'm about to complete it.
Really?
I saw where the other one was.
I don't know. Well, I'm just doing this for fun. The timer's for you. Did it?
Yeah, I got it in 3 minutes and 30 seconds.
That has to be like a world record. No. That sounds like you need to subscribe.
I don't know.
It's like really fast.
Yeah, but Puppy Playtime is probably easy to speedrun. Okay. Well, yeah, final time was 3:30. I mean, that's not too bad. If I did it again, I could probably get faster, but I don't know. Well, yeah.